Holy Father, maker of the whole world, who created man and woman in your own image, and will that their union be crowned with your blessing, we humbly beseech you for these, your servants, who are now joined in the sacrament of matrimony. May your abundant blessing, Lord, come upon this bride, Geraldine, and upon John, her companion for life. And may the power of your Holy Spirit set their hearts aflame from on high, so that, living out together the gift of matrimony, they may adorn their family with children and enrich the church.
I think the universe is on my side. Heaven and earth have finally aligned. Days are good, and that's the way it should be. You sprinkle stardust on my pillowcase. It's like a moonbeam brushed across my face. Nights are good, and that's the way it should be.
My dear friends, you have come together in this church so that the Lord may seal and strengthen your love in the presence of the church's minister and this community. Christ abundantly blesses this love. He has already consecrated you in baptism, and now he enriches and strengthens you by a special sacrament so that you may assume the duties of marriage in mutual and lasting fidelity.
To get me, I think you and the moon and Neptune got it right. Now I'm shining.